being thankful that I made it out of the ICU. I wanted to honor all the patients, you know, that we've taken care of that, you know, have not been as fortunate. I wanted to honor all of the staff that I've worked with that, you know, are just still now working so hard taking care of these patients, and just any patient that have suffered from heart disease, now having cardiac symptoms as well, just kind of, I feel like, puts me in that category of someone, you know, that could benefit from everything that the American Heart Association provides.
We're hopeful that people will safely gather anywhere between 12 and 3 at one of our 5 pop-up locations across the Triangle.